Accessing node 9875A. File header, SIVA project. Files locked behind epsilon theta encryption, A, D, and G. No decryption schema found.
Alright.
Hello, you must be Cade's friend. I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person. I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it...
Be careful, Captain.
Io. Alright, so hold on. Let's look at what we got. Let's do 94.
Vex Hub XYJ899 scanned. Access not possible without detection.
Get rid of that one.
Vex Hub XYJ890 scanned. Access possible.
We almost broke 100. All right, what do we have here? An auto rifle?
Yeah.
Well chosen.
Alright, let's look what we got here. Alright, gotta be a level 10 to equip that. And 94 to 108. We can equip those. Alright. Okay, we can equip that.
All alone.
Alright, details.
Humans.
Our health for you and nearby. Oh, hell yeah.
Accessing node 9875A. File header, SIVA project. Files locked behind epsilon theta encryption, A, D, and G. No decryption schema found.
Alright. Okay. How do we get out of here? All right, let's look where we're at. Well, there's a bunch. All right. On to the next location. Requires a level 7. Oh my gosh, you have to be a level 7? You're serious. Wow. That is a... That's a crock of shit.
Thank you.
So that's what we're gonna come here collecting. Okay. So is it almost like... It's almost probably faster to level up doing... The, what do you call it? The, public events than it is...
Guardian, there's a cloaked fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
We found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrap it for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
I'm picking up a Fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
That's how you ended the House of Wolves. Do what you have to.
Fallen are feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
feel anger.
Mic was off, I'm sorry guys. They turned it into a heroic public event. Which is actually a good thing. We can hurry up and beat it. Fuck yeah!
Eat that, Fallen. Yeah! Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
All right. So what level are we? Oh, we're still not. Alright guys, I'll be right back, hold on. Sorry guys, streaming and my kid keeps coming up to me and asking me for stuff.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
Okay. we're level 10. Gotta be kidding me. These now? Alright. Bullshit! Oh my gosh. I better not have to redo that, all of that.
I...
Fuck!
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
All right. damn it. Just kill that damn thing. There. There. I forget if I punch him, I get an overheal.
Let's see who's been sending these fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back. Got this taken care of. That fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, Failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions.
Sorry, guys. I have my mic muted. Alright, so we're over 100 now. Okay, hold on. How do you compare it? Oh, there we go. Oh, this one's better. Okay, what is this? Grenade kills, recharge your grenade energy. All right, hold on, guys.